With everything going on lately, we thought we might see him tonight.
Man, look how intense he looks.
Let's see what he has to say.
Yeah, this should be good.
Not exactly likable. I don't think you can be any more clear than that.
Yep, it doesn't get any better than this, does it, Michael?
Now that's how you promote a bout. Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
I hope it's not raining outside.
We have Team Mojo Rawley versus Team Ty Dillinger.
I like the looks of both these teams.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 489 pounds, Mojo Rawley and Zack Ryder.
And the tag team scene has been on fire of late here in WWE. And I think we're about to see another hot one.
There's no denying that this is a tremendous tag team combination. Reminds me of the old APA.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 451 pounds, Ty Dillinger and Curtis Axel.
This tag match really does have a big fight feel, and everyone in attendance feels it too.
I feel it, or it could be the tacos I had for lunch. Oh man, I'm really looking forward to this tag team match.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've got a feeling this one's going to blow the roof off this place. What an incredible tag team match this is going to be.
Yeah, it's two against two. We're guaranteed one heck of a battle.
These tag teams of the WWE today are really something, aren't they, guys? I mean, they're not the APA, but they're something.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
So what are your thoughts right now on Mojo Rawley? What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
He's looking good right now, Michael. If he can keep the action of his half of the ring, these guys have a heck of a chance.
You know, I feel like you can almost count on his team to find that one mistake his opponents make, and bam, he turns around and gets the win.
Injuries.
No kidding, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
Looks like his shoulder has a giant target on it. The story of Zimbabwe is truly amazing. Here's a guy who wasn't happy with his spot. Went out and literally grabbed the brass ring.
Yeah, you're talking about determination, Cole. It's that type of determination that makes Zack Ryder an internet sensation.
There we go again.
Yep. There we go again. And again. And again.
Unleashing it for the second time now. Not only does Zack Ryder possess unending determination when it comes to sports entertainment, but he's also a huge fan. WWE.com once ran a feature on his merchandise collection. Let me tell you, it would make the world's biggest fan blush. Disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it. And now that it's shot off top. Don't waste time loading here. Oh, what a shot!
That overhand punch started down behind his feet, just kept coming.
merchandise collection. I sure hope Zack Ryder has plenty of King action figures in there.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be. He's in full-on attack mode now.
What a shot by Curtis Axel. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Axel do now to get the ball rolling again. His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
Never say never, but things are not looking very good for him right now. Yeah, but at some point, one of these guys is going to pull ahead, and that might just be what we're looking at here.
Here are your winners, Ty Dillinger and Curtis Axel.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we had the best seats in the house. Well, if you didn't believe in this guy before, there's no reason not to now. Not after that performance.
And folks, if you just joined us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.
Up next, we have singles action.
This should be great.
It'll be Heath Slater versus Albert.
I love it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Pineville, West Virginia, weighing in at 216 pounds, Heath Slater.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising. Clearly, this SmackDown crowd can't wait for this one to get started.
And his opponent, accompanied by The Big Show, from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 350 pounds, Albert.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. With matches like this, it's no wonder SmackDown is watched by so many people. Thank you to the WWE Universe for making this show such a success.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
I don't know about you, but I've really been looking forward to this.
And the party has officially begun.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So I guess I'm a little biased.
We know he's tough, but the back of his head is starting to resemble the speed bag.
Yeah, punch after punch after punch.
After punch. King, what's Heath Slater going through? I can't think of too many superstars that the WWE Universe loves to hate more than this guy.
If nothing else, Heath Slater entertains the heck out of me, Michael. Now let's see if he can do some damage here in singles action.
It's simple, Michael. This business is about wins and losses. Whether or not a competitor is cheered really shouldn't make a difference.
King, if matches were won by arrogance alone, Heath Slater would be a first ballot Hall of Famer.
You're right about that, King. I'd go so far as to say Heath Slater's annoyingly arrogant. You know, there's a reason why he's a one-man band. Nobody else wants to hang out with him.
Oh my gosh, did you see his head?
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
Albert is a force within the ring.
He's trying to mangle his face here. He's really taking over this match now. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Not only is Heath Slater arrogant, as we spoke about earlier, but he never stops yapping his gums. Talk about a motor mouth.
Right.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, the terrific reversal by Albert.
Nice reversal there. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Just look at this man. He's out of business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Take off. You could call this a good old... My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
What does Heath Slater need to do now to remain a factor in this match?
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
You said it, Michael. He's going to need to mount an offensive fast if he wants to stay in this thing. Yeah, but this has been a pretty close battle up until now. Nobody has shown signs of running away with this match.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
That wild strike got nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding. This is getting ugly.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see end.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Albert's not someone to sleep on.
Wow, he's still down after that. Uh-oh, big move coming. Oh, nice counter. Heath Slater, no problem getting out of that one.
He's too busy dragging and posting that battle into this matchup.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
He's making a statement.
Great counter.
Down goes Slater. Here we go for the win.
Like they got him. Two,
three. Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Here's your winner.
Uh-oh.
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
When this guy's on, look out.
Get in there and handle business. Reminds me of myself in my younger days. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Things are looking unfavorable for Albert.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch. What a counter that was!
He gets out of trouble there.
That's getting a little more comfortable.
the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside.
Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this one.
Oh, I'm not going to miss it.
It'll be Cesaro versus John Cena.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, Cesaro!
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
I can't wait to see what happens when the bell rings and these two finally get to go at each other.
And his opponent from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the SmackDown WWE World Champion, John Cena.
Like it or not, John Cena is unquestionably the face of WWE.
That's right. In every arena we go to, we hear passionate fan responses from both sides of the fence. Don't be surprised if your jaw hits the floor at any point during this one. These competitors are absolutely unbelievable.
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Well, that'll be a lot of attitude, then, because look at the size of those gears. The time for talk is over and done with. Let's give the people what they came for.
Mano a mano. One fall will decide it.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
The human body can only absorb so much of that. What gets out of time?
Right from day one of a
his WWE life, John Cena has been squarely under the brightest spotlight there is. His very first match at the top level of World Wrestling Entertainment was against Kurt Angle. I mean, as a complete unknown, Cena stepped right up and answered a challenge from one of the toughest superstars out there. That's jumping into the deep end with both feet.
Cesaro staggering some here. His hopes of winning this match appear to be dwindling in a hurry.
Never say never, but things are not looking very good for him right now. Well, we have seen a lot of action thus far, but I don't think we have seen everything just yet.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Well, as for the start to John Cena's distinguished WWE career, I think jumping straight into the deep end with his inaugural match against Kurt Angle was the perfect way to start things off.
Right.
Well, the only way. And I don't think Cena even knows where the shallow end is.
Oh, you're right. There's nothing like having a WWE debut against a main event star. And at the time, that's exactly what John Cena did. There's no doubt that had a major effect on Cena's career and the goals he set for himself here in the WWE.
He's starting to feel it here.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Out! Oh, look at the emotion. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. Oh, there it is! He sees it!
And there's Cesaro. He's got him in position. He's looking for the gotch neutralizer.
And the cover for the win!
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
That's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
And there it is again.
I like it. If it works, keep on doing it. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Toss to the outside.
Like yesterday, garbage.
Few superstars are...
Oh my God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Display by John Cena. He's sending a message to the entire WWE.
Incredible counter.
John Cena is in a bad way, guys.
I can't believe this. It's obvious the intention is to try and re-injure John Cena's neck.
Well, you know, Cole, after you return from an injury, that once injured body part is always a target.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
And his shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
That was a huge counter. And Cesaro won't be able to withstand any more of this for much longer.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
And Michael, he clearly loves using his finisher. It's just too bad it hasn't actually finished anything for him here tonight.
Oh, wow. What a thought this match would be as evenly contested as it is.
Reversal. Cesaro showing his prowess. Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it,
But the truth is, John Cena is so technically sound. Extra slow getting back to his base here.
John Cena's going up.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
Off the top rope.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Like this has become synonymous with SmackDown over the years.
Wait a minute. It's not over yet. He's still got some fight left. Look at this. Here he comes. He's not done yet. Oh, no. He's here to fight.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
The Swiss Superman. Look at this power. Gut-wrenching suplex.
This is amazing. How strong is he? Wait a minute. Is he going to do it again?
This is ridiculous. Nobody's this strong.
Gosh, he's got... What? Are you kidding me? A third time?
Maybe he'll stop him. There's the pin. Ken is a pin to death.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Wow, he's still down after that. Look at this big time. He won't stop it.
Gentlemen, you're watching SmackDown, the second longest running weekly episodic television program in history. His shoulders are down.
John Cena's physical strength knows no bounds, but this battle-tested warrior is also an expert in entering the mind of an opponent.
And John Cena is rolling. Just making his presence felt there.
Wow, he's still down after that. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Whoa! Don't get up! What a move! What a smart move! Oh, and the reversal by John Cena. And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Longer he's going to be able to go.
Looks like this one's going up to the floor.
What was your first clue?
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. And it's Cesaro executing the reversal.
What an offensive show by Cesaro. It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Snake eyes. Forehead, it goes right there.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
He is just getting busted up.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
Great reversal.
Oh, nice counter.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
Here's your winner, John.
Oh my gosh, look at that. Oh no, that cut is just pouring now.
This business is about to pick up. When this guy's on, look out.
Looks like he's going to grace us with his presence once more.
I know one thing. This guy talks a lot.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh.
A fan favorite. The fans are eating it up. Very well put. just a bully. And Brock Lesnar going with a kick that time. He's starting to stagger a bit. The referee has seen enough, and this one is over before it begins.
We didn't even get the match started officially.